7 days a week, no rest days.
It's actually a bad idea. Your body needs rest and recovery. It's when it actually does most of its growth. I would recommend that the most advanced folks that are seeking the highest levels of adaptation to their physiques and muscularity train at most 6 days a week, but most folks would get the best results training somewhere between 4 and 5 days a week. So 7 days a week is generally a bad idea.